All right, we are here with Lorraine Toussaint, and you are on the new show on NBC, The Village, which starts in about 2 weeks. So we talked to some of your cast members, but tell us about your role. You know, you're all living in an apartment in Brooklyn, which I love, and I'm a Brooklyn girl. So, all right. And we found out our moms are both named Janet, which
I know, she's amazing.
Which, I mean, it's like fate that we would meet here like this. But tell us about your role on the show.
I play Patricia. She is the social worker. And I've lived in the building the longest. My husband is the super. But Patricia, more importantly, she's sort of the heart of the building. She's the moral center of the building. So everyone comes to Patricia with everything, from the oldest resident, who's Dominic Chinese, who is 87, to the youngest, who's 19. And so because of that, my character is connected, deeply and intimately connected to all of the residents, because at the end of the day, this very diverse group of people have chosen to be a family. And
you're like the mother figure, the figurehead.
If there's a mom in the building, that would be me. That would be Patricia.
I love it. The glue that keeps it all together.
Well, the emotional glue anyway. Yes, absolutely. She's one of the components, yes.
And I know you're so busy. You have a lot going on. You have another show, Into the Badlands. You have two films coming out. Tell us a little bit about that.
The third season of Into the Badlands is about to drop in March. And that's kind of very different from Patricia in The Village. I'm flying through the air, kicking ass in with martial arts straight out of Hong Kong.
Did you have to learn martial arts? Did you know them?
I did. I got some crash courses and... you know, those harnesses are not nearly as comfortable as they said they would be.
Watch out, the people on The Village, you might snap to the other character and whip them in shape.
My God, I know that girl, she's wild. I'm shooting a film right now in Georgia with Julie Taymor called The Glorious. It's the Gloria Steinem story, and with Julianne Moore. And I'm playing Flo Kennedy, who's an iconic badass Black feminist who cusses like a sailor and wears cowboy hats and
she, I love this.
Yeah, she's a real fun stretch right now. And
how neat. Gloria Steinem is just an amazing woman. We've actually had the pleasure of interviewing her, so that's so great that you're doing this biopic. When can we expect that to come out?
That should be out in December. I think we're going to try to get it out by Christmas so that we can hit the festivals, among other things. And then I've got Shira, the voice of Shadow Weaver in Shira, which I'm really pleased with, because my it's one thing that my daughter can actually watch that mommy has been doing lately, because everything else is so kind of R-rated.
My inner 80s child is freaking out, because I always play with Shira. I was a Shira and a Barbie girl, I'm not going to lie.
I grew up with Shira and Aquaman, absolutely. And then I've got a lovely film called Fast Color that's also premiering in March. So it's a good month.
You have been doing nothing, I see. I mean,
nothing at all.
Do you get a vacation soon?
I'm going to take a vacation soon, probably in a month or so. I'll get a break.
All right. Well, I love it. Well, thank you for stopping with us. I know you're a busy lady, but we'll look out for all your projects.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.